Hello and welcome to Someka Product Database Template. This tool mainly helps you to keep and track your product data with full dynamic features. Our template is included 5 parts. These are the navigation menu, the metric info, the settings, the database, and 3 outputs, which are the dynamic list, the form, and the dashboard. Let's start with the metric info section. In this section, we input the metrics used in the dropdowns throughout the template. Also, related notes can be added in the second column. In the settings, the list can be added for the dropdowns in the database. Let's continue with the database section. We select the metrics we entered on the metric info from this field. If we have added a list of metrics to the settings section, we can also select them from these dropdowns. If you want, you can input your data manually. In the dynamic list, you can filter your database and follow your products easily by using the filters on the left. In the filters, you will see the metrics and related lists that we have added to the metric info section. In the form section, you can prepare forms for your products. After selecting the product from this field, just select the metrics you want to bring and easily create your forms. And finally, we can take a look at the dashboard. In this section, you can track the count of metrics about your products on charts. Let's give an example. That's all. Thanks for watching the video. And don't forget to check our other templates at www.someka.net.